My name is Dr. Mark Schneider, and I'm a family physician. The family physician primarily does internal medicine on adults, especially the senior citizens, mature adults, senior citizens, where they are managing complicated chronic medical conditions. But we are also trained to take care of children, even infants. I was born in South Bend, Indiana, and my parents moved us to Cleveland when I was about 4 and a half. In my family, we were always encouraged to be a doctor. You know, it was great to be a doctor. But I really wanted to be a doctor anyway. Nobody had to convince me. And since that time, I geared myself for it. I went to medical school in Missouri at the A.T. Still University of Health Sciences, Kirksville College of Osteopathic Medicine. I went back to Ohio, this time to Dayton, Ohio, at Grandview Hospital, and that's where I took my residency training. As an osteopathic physician, mind, body, spirit all kind of tie into the sciences as well. It makes, I think, me a better doctor because people are more likely to tell me their complete history, not try to hide things or impress me, but trust me. Every day is new and challenging, and I like meeting new people, and I like my people in general, and so I like the contact with people. I love sports, especially baseball. I'm a big Dodger fan, but I also like sailing. And my wife and I now, with some friends of ours, pay a guy who owns a boat to take us out, and then we sail the boat. And so we don't have to own a boat and pay the diver's fees and the insurance and the slip fees and the whole nine yards, but we get to sail. There's got to be something that keeps you driving on those freeways every day to work and back. And it is the feeling that people do appreciate what you give them. I've seen generations of the same family, their moms, their dads, their kids, their grandkids. And, you know, when you get that kind of feedback, it makes the whole thing worthwhile.